team of first joint Mauritius Finland Business Forum, co-organized by the Economic Development Board, Fin Partnership and Business Finland, is entitled Exploring Trade and Investment Opportunities. It shows our mutual commitment to consolidate the economic ties between our two countries and encourage people-to-people exchanges so as to cement our relation for long-term and mutual benefits. In fact, Mauritius and Finland enjoys a cordial and long-established relationship for over 45 years, with key milestone being the establishment of an investment promotion and protection agreement, in 2007, establishment of an agreement on exchange of information relating to tax matters, in 2012, and establishment of a bilateral air services agreement in 2016. Today, we have the pleasure to announce that an MOU will be signed between the EDB and Fin Partnership to enhance cooperation in the field of trade and investment and to encourage private sector investment between Mauritius and Finland. Both Finland and Mauritius are well diversified and service-oriented economy. In fact, Finland is one of the most competitive countries in the world with a strong technological culture and very open to innovation, with one of the best education systems in the world, and is often used by major global companies as a testing and development platform. In view to promote high-quality research and foster innovation, the government of Mauritius is establishing the Mauritius Research and Innovation Council Bill and the Research and Innovation Fund. Moreover, both Finland and Mauritius have built their economic success on the premise of socio-economic stability and good governance. Finland is ranked 17 in the ease of doing business ranking by the World Bank, while Mauritius is ranked 20 and first in Africa.
We believe in equality and we take good care of each other. Today we could brag, if Finns did such a thing, we normally don't, that we have one of the world's most educated workforces and have overtaken Norway as the happiest country in the world for two consecutive years, according to the United Nations World Happiness Report. I'd also like to mention that much of our success is based on our good quality of education system. Just a few more facts about Finland based on international research and rankings. Finland is the most stable country in the world. Is the safest country in the world. We have the most independent judicial system in the world, the country with the best governance in the world, and the third most gender equal country in the world.